flashing charges up again. Find a way to finish. The 63. So you get Titan, Ultimate Energies.
Man, defensively that hurts. They got him out of his rhythm.
And they're chugging a much win if they want to be able to keep the playoff hopes alive. But the Chargers want to keep the playoff hopes alive, they have to win the remaining 3 or 4 games. 3 games, I think. Think they can make 10. Check out the injury later.
See if they stay on the ground for second down.
That's a pass up there.
To throw Mariota. Escaping the pressure right. And this will be caught. It's Matthews for a Tennessee touchdown. Rashard Matthews.
First issue to do for Matthews. this is week 10 of my league, and the Titans, no matter what, even if they win, they're probably going to be second in the division, no matter what. The Jaguars just lost the game 26 to something. I don't know what the first thing.
Okay. Ryan Suckabon for the point after. And that'll make it 13-7.
So, really, the show you can't afford to give up any points. Otherwise, had every team in the division had 6 wins or 6 losses. And the Chiefs are the best team in the division with a 6-3 record. And for the Chargers to be able to get into the playoffs, they need to beat the Chiefs in the game that they face and that they play in for the Chiefs to lose the remaining game. And like, anybody know like how to like slide?
The Chargers offense is set. They had
like what button on Xbox?
They had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well in range of scoring a touchdown. We'll see if they can do that. I'll move beyond that one. Let's just go and be frank about
the whole thing. I think that's a chance for 41 yards. Really, that bad though. I mean, Philip Rivers is actually pretty decent, but pretty good actually. But she just needs better. She just needs at least one good receiver. And he'd be like the best receiver ever. Wait, are you telling me he didn't catch that? How did he not catch that? Yeah! 3 for 9 for 81 yards, just 3 passes? That's pretty good. I mean, I know you can get like a... I know that sometimes, no more, that's Tom Brady, I'm guessing, but... For Philip Rivers, he's going to shoot that. He's good. That's pretty good. Let's do White Dick. 3 seconds, 28 yards, or I can't remember who. Anyway, let's try again to get the TV before the half. Oh, wow. So Tanga got the big guy down for a time. Pretty decent, not that good, but pretty decent. Second and five, 142 yards. Hunter Henry won the second and five yards.
Gets him is just a yard, and now it's third down. And we have to give credit to him for buying time still and extending the play. But you know, there's some really upset defenders on that one. They thought that they had him. Instead, he was coated in Teflon and got away.
After.
Third and short yardage. Rivers flushed out right. He may try and run for this. And he'll be out of bounds, able to take this one down to the 20-yard line. He'll go as a gain of 11 and a Charger first.
A third and short. Not only did he get away from the rush and pick up a first down, he picked up a whole lot more than that. And how did he get it done? Evaded the rush, kept his poise, and then how about him directing traffic as he moved downfield to pick up extra blockers? A really nice run.
Okay, John. You can do a first rush on, I think a second or third rush on this drive. Oh, and that's why. But they all just like surround the middle, I figured out. That's why I'm gonna like, 1 yard ahead, but I'm tackled. And yes, they can manage it. Alright, thanks for giving me a pass. Yeah, thanks for letting me if you're right. Do this.
When you execute a drag or a crossing route really well and give them a chance to let it develop a little bit, you can gain some significant yardage.
I'm not sure I can talk.
The offense on third down tonight.
Let me see what I'm passing. Okay.
Six, not bad. They're looking at third in the nose of the football.
Yeah, I don't care that we didn't get the touchdown. I'm just glad that we got the first down and that's really what matters. Max corner. Oh, I spent way too long.
Intercepted. Instead, second down.
And this opportunity for I'm playing for both teams and I'm passing the same matter to die. Then they just they become covered. And I know why, because I'm passing them, but I really thought that'd be a little harder.
Coverage is just going to go to the natural guys, the guys that make the big plays on the outside. If you work your tight end into it, that's a tough one for
again,
to handle.
But again, for Green Charger team, beat a second three's team, that'd be... What? What just happened?